Hello, hello. Okay, everybody still with us? Do we have sound? Hello, hello. Yeah, awesome. We overcame by the blood of the Lamb and the word of our testimony. Okay, so we'll start back over. Got my beautiful wife, Stacy, ready to worship the Lord. Got my dear, dear friend, Hagin Henderson, his wife, Marina Henderson. We are going to go into the courts of heaven tonight. Amen. We're going to all go together wherever you are. The Lord's going to touch you with his presence. It's going to be amazing. Yay, everybody's saying sound. Okay. Hallelujah. All right, here we go.
You are my life. You are my rock. I will not fear. I will not run. I will despair. But I believe. I'll see your face. You'll save my life and I'll sing. You are faithful. Oh,
be a blessing so that we can bless. Oh, yeah, you're the God that brings financial provision. Hallelujah. Cause you are faithful. You are faithful. You are faithful. You are faithful. Faithful and true you are. You are faithful. You are faithful. Faithful, faithful and true. We just break the spirit of depression right now. You will bow your knee to Jesus because he is exalted right now.
Holy is holy is your name. Holy is your name. Holy is your name. Holy is your name. Holy, holy. won't let me down.
Gods before us, no other gods before us.
fall on thee, surrendered offerings.
Jesus.
Oh,
we sing worthy is the thank you.
God was pleased to have all his fullness dwell. yourself all things, whether things on earth or things in heaven, by making peace through Jesus' blood shed on the cross. Once you were alienated from God and you were enemies in your minds because of your evil behavior, but now Jesus has reconciled you by Christ's physical body through death to present you holy in his sight, without blemish and free from accusation. If you continue in your faith, established and firm, and do not move from the hope that's held out in the gospel, this is the gospel that you heard and that has been proclaimed to every creature under heaven. Thank you.
Nothing else can satisfy me like you, Jesus. Even in the watches of the night, I dream of you. You pull on my heart, oh, in the night sea. Thank you.